Now that's anticlimactic. They're all asleep.
Wake up, guys. Wake up. Wake up.
Come here, Laika. Come over here. Yuri's finally halfway out. No, Mama seems okay with it so far. Yeah, we're probably likely going to have a lot of nose prints to clean off. Maybe I can find a small piece of glass and create us a shield. Got a nice close-up shot there of Mama's eyes. Looks like the kittens still have a little bit of energy left in them. Be doing this fence a little bit. There's a little hole that they can use to escape, so move the fence down to close that off. I think the kittens are happy. I did publish this event here, so I'll probably have a lot more viewers popping in, which also leaves the opportunity for trolls So remember, don't feed the trolls, ignore them. Ignoring them frustrates the heck out of them. Don't expect them to play for too long, though, just because they were pretty wore out to begin with. Now that they're relaxed a little bit, I'm going to add something. The kittens now also get exposed to food, which I also use to keep the door open.